how we insulated our van. We ordered 3 bundles of sheep wool from Havelock Wool. We started off by stuffing it into all of the nooks and crannies. After attempting to use string to hold it up on the walls, we resorted to 3M high-strength spray adhesive. Once you spray both the wool and the surface you're applying it to, you let the adhesive become tacky and then firmly push the wool into place. We're Ben and Jelaine. Follow along for more.